Okay, so let's make this delicious beef and broccoli stir fry, but I am using leftover meatballs. First thing I need to do is start my rice, which I am doing in the multi-purpose steamer. 1 cup of rice, 2 cups of water, 14 minutes. Then I'm going to mix the seasoning and set it aside. And I am using leftover meatballs because I need to use them up. They have been in my freezer. So I made the banh mi meatballs, which is the new seasoning from the new catalog. They are fresh out of the freezer and thawed in the fridge. Then I just, because they're already cooked, I just add them to the pan with the broccoli and just heat them up and steam the broccoli. Then I put in the seasoning and cook that until it is the desired thickness. Doesn't that look delicious? Still going to taste the same no matter what kind of meat that I use. And then I just take my rice out of the microwave. It is perfectly cooked. I have my rice and my beef and broccoli on top, and I am going to have a delicious dinner tonight.